When I feel better, I'll tell you what I really think about. 'Cause most songs that I write, I never sing out loud. You see that I am frightened. Well, I'm certainly not proud. No, I'm ashamed. I'm ashamed. I'm ashamed. And you sit there so quietly with your hands across your lap. I always wanted to impress you with the heartstrings that I mapped, but my voice it couldn't carry, and the melody collapsed, and I got ashamed. I was ashamed. I am ashamed. The first review came back. They said, well, this voice sounds confused. Maybe they expected a real singer, not a tryhard in his room. But I wrote without intentions. I thought it was better with just the truth. And it was in vain. It was in vain. It was in vain. It was a trigger for a darker secret, like the dog that you all know. It used to just be poetry. Now it's a really taken hold. And I don't want nobody here to see my inability to cope. Because I'm ashamed. I am ashamed. The people off, the ones who might love me the most, to see if they come beating on my door when the winds are howling cold, or if they send me letters and words to keep until I'm old, and give me hope, give me hope, give me hope. 'Cause design is something special in the times that turn out bright. Like a lens flare on a photograph, you somehow found my line of sight. You pulled me in for warmth when I shivered by your side, and it felt real. It was real. It was real. Something happened somewhere, babe. You said, for now you're better off alone. Well, maybe that's the truth, or maybe you found it.